The imitation of nature has been an irresistible temptation to music makers probably since the dawn of prehistory. In fact, it may be that it was the other way round, that music came into being through the imitation of nature. Not that anything's quite that simple, but with the imitation of birdsong, of catcalls, of wolves baying, it's safe to assume that that sort of thing was part of the daily bread of early hunter-gatherers. And the imitation of birdsong in particular has been almost an obsession with many composers. And there are no prizes for guessing which bird has proved the most irresistible in one century after another.